Hi guys, welcome again to my YouTube channel. And in this video, you are going to learn what are the things that you are going to need when you start working from home. If you want to know what are those things, you definitely want to keep on watching. The first thing you are going to need, the very important one, is laptop or desktop. Some of my friends are asking if they can only use their cell phone, but unfortunately, if you really want to have a decent money wage and online freelancing, you really have to have at least one of those, laptop or desktop. Yung magiging computer mo, if hindi ka pa nakabili and you are thinking to buy because you want to start working from home, it depends kung ano yung skills or service na ibibigay mo sa client. If yung service na ibibigay mo is more on graphic designing, more on video editing, yung mga ganun, kailangan ng mas malaki na mga specs or yung mas mataas na mga specs. Pero yung mga simple data entry, researching job, putting captions on social media, yung mga ganun lang, very simple lang. It doesn't really need na kailangan yung mga high specs na talaga yung bilhin nyo. If you really need specs, I would say, you would need at least for Windows, at least i3, siguro pwede na. Operating system nyo, pwede na siguro. Kung meron pang Windows 8, pwede Windows 8, 64-bit. May 500GB siya na hard drive, 4GB ROM. Pero kung nakaka-afford kayo ng mas mataas pa na specs, mas okay yun. Kasi ikaw lang din naman yung gagamit. And ikaw lang din yung magsisuffer kung very, very low yung gagamitin yun ng mga specs. Kasi mawawalan kayo ng patience if hindi nyo natatapos agad yung task. And very simple lang, pero you know, because of the equipment that you are using, it's not parang nahihirapan ka na tapusin. Kasi nga, yung processor na is very low. And for kung siguro Mac, pwede yung MacBook Air, pero given, wala masyadong mga mabibigat na mga software na i-install nyo doon. Meron kayong mga, if you are a designer, graphic designer, I would highly recommend that you are going to buy MacBook Pro instead. For the headset, it's not necessary na meron kang headset as long as non-voice yung mga work mo. Pero sometimes, may mga client talaga na nakikipag-voice call, nakikipag-video call, so might as well have that one na lang. And actually, sa mga online tutorials ng mga website, they really recommend na may cancellation, noise cancellation yung headset mo. Magkaiba kasi yung mga requirements, it depends sa trabaho mo. Pero sa normal na work from home jobs, hindi na necessary na may headset talaga. The second thing that you are going to need if you want to start working online is that you have to have a stable internet connection. In that case, it would be easier for you and your client to talk. At least siguro may 3 Mbps ka, make it sure na it's a wired connection. Kahit hindi ka video editor, pero yung mga dina-download, dina-upload mo na mga files are mga malalaki, it would be hard for you to deliver the output or download the mga raw materials na kailangan mo to do the job if mahina yung internet connection mo. The third thing that you need is that you have to have an online payment system. Ang example nito yung mga PayPal accounts, Payoneer, TransferWise, kung ano-ano pa. And the next one is skills. You have to have at least the basic skills sa computer. First of it, the technical skills. Kahit yung mga basic lang, pag-install ng mga software, paano gamitin yung mga basic softwares, dapat alam mo yun. Isa yun siya sa mga kailangan na alam mo. And also, at least alam mo yung mga word processing, alam mo how to input data, alam mo kung paano gamitin yung Microsoft Word, Microsoft Spreadsheet, Excel, or yung nasa online na like mga G Drive, yung Google Sheets, Google Word, Google Slides. At least alam mo yung mga basic, yung how to manage emails. And also, yung mga researching, mga data entry, if there are infos na kailangan ng client mo. Like for example, yung client mo will say, I'll go to London, can you please book me a hotel there? You know how to look for hotels in London na pwede niya magpagstayhan, na malapit sa event niya. Yung mga ganun. And of course, at least meron kang communication skill. Again, it doesn't need na perfect dapat yung grammar mo. as long as nagkakaintindihan kayo. I have a very funny story about that, but I think I will make another video about the most embarrassing and funniest experience ko through working online. Kasi ang dami, over for the 6 years, ang dami ko talagang nakakatawa at nakaka-embarrass na parang gusto ko nang lamunin ako ng dagat.
All of that are the basic things you need to start working from home. But if you are a blogger or an entrepreneur who wants to level up your blogging game and start to earn and make an impact, you definitely want to check out my friend's website, Myra Kate. She has a profitable niche course open until August 31, 2019. I'll just put a link down below if you want to check it. She'll be teaching you step-by-step process in identifying your blogging purpose, niche, and ideal audience. If you are thinking that I'm paid to do this, nope, I'm not. I just love supporting women who do business on their own and who also loves to help other people.
While waiting for my next video, you might also want to check out the two videos here at the side because it's also about work from home stuff. Hope this video gives you clarity on what are the things that you need to start working online. So for now guys, hope you have a great day and a great life.